two-headed monkey. One head was funky. He was super clunky, big and chunky. The other head liked to look at keys and bees and the seven seas.